six verses, two guitar solos. Repeated, maybe. And if it just so happens it quits halfway, it can't be longer than 5.5 minutes.
So you think it goes straight down and then that's the end of one time? Oh,
that could be.
Why is there a double bar?
I don't have a clue. Tell you, let's do an instrumental thing the first time through. Just play along with us. Just jam along. It's a jam. And that's it. Those are the changes. Da, 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 da.
But then it's got some.
Thank you.
sits up under the lights to play his thing. That worked out. That worked out. I left out a verse or two, but yeah. Boy, that was pop. Wow. How about that? Our 94-year-old trumpet player just nailed it. He nailed it. So that's definitely a keeper. Our first time doing Dire Straits, the Bruno Trio. Yes, sirree. Thank you for request. Who requested that one? I forgot. That was Bob. Okay. That was Bob that requested that. And Bob Zalaski. Anyway, thank you for requesting that, Bob. We got a smile out of Judith. I even gave it that sort of Bob Dylan-esque Mark Knopfler. I think Mark sang it. I don't know. It's been so, I remember that song came out around the time of We Are the World, right? About 1985, was it? Yeah.
You know,